All right, I'm gonna play round two. Duper, who I'm fair weather, don't like KLM is gonna play, so round two. Let me join that one. Play. Yep, show the settings. Bring it up on the car, on the phone. All right, club, let me make sure I'm on the right one. Yep. Club settings, foam ball, fixed turf, driver is 88, 95, etc. Terrible. Whoa! That's a way to start. Sometimes that luck thing pays off. Ah, really?
Should have had another birdie.
Wow.
It'll be. Yeah, well. That is double bogey. Down ball, holy smoke. Wow. Grab that ball. Get it. Just don't get it. inside animal. No.
Go very far. 7 miles an hour hill and sand, that's all the perfect way. The wind. I don't know if that's crazy.
Terrible. Come on, Brad. Relax.
That makes no sense. As hard as I swung it at, I don't understand. When I get up there at 50 feet, it doesn't matter how hard I swing. It's crazy. Because it makes no sense whatsoever. It's only going to be down here. Really, I couldn't hit the ball that far in my wildest dreams.
What the heck? I don't understand that. Yeah, I just don't understand it. Sneak the hole. I'm shooting about 12 feet away.
312.
Okay. All right, should have been in the bunker. That's just terrible. All right. Oh, well. Wait, those. Not a good spinner. That's okay. Just not a good deal. Yeah, that's okay. I don't even understand that. I mean, open 13, really? How the heck does open 13 really? consistency is all I'd ask for.
Rough, etc. You just like consistency. It's out in how you play. If the reaction of the ball is not consistent in what it does. Just, I don't know, it's a luck.
center of the wind.
That was terrible.
What was that? Cat. Dog was gone.
Even par. Five on the front. 37 on the back. Right.
Not bad.